Namaskaram Nithyanandam. What a beautiful occasion, and every occasion is created by Mahasadashiva himself to make each one of us realize and connect back to our own roots. The whole world is a creation of Mahasadashiva. He's just reminding us, get back to your roots, connect yourself. Everything eco-friendly is connecting back to what is created by Mahasadashiva and Adi Shakti. A form of enjoyment, celebration, as well as connect with the divinity is nothing but music and dance. Everything originated from him. Just that we got so carried away by many, many, many distractions that we forgot to connect. Beautiful festival curated by Deepa, my dear friend, to just reconnect all of us back to that divinity. I have known Deepa for over 25 years. My first collaborative work was with Deepa in Arudra Festival. And Deepa choreographing doesn't come to me as surprise at all, because she just would flow with every song and every movement. Today, translating Deepa and bringing Deepa out through another physical body was Haripriya. It's even the creation is done justice with only when there is somebody to bring out that creation. That is what the beautiful child, absolutely divine child, with her dancing is not moving hands and legs for a set of people. It is to connect with the divinity and transport and transcend those who are either watching or learning by the dancer. She just transcended all of us to Treta Yuga and Dwapara Yuga. Amazing how that child can have that kind of composure. Every dancer can dance, but to dance with composure, understand the space between each matra and enjoy that space and make the others connect with the divinity. Only when that space is enjoyed, people can connect to divinity. Soul touching, scintillating, whatever you can call it. There are no words to explain or speak of the beautiful creation of Deepa. Not just dance, but this festival bringing all so many diggajas together. What a beautiful festival. I really pray Bhagwan to bless Deepa. This is the fifth series. May it become 50 and so on and so forth, with every zero. Shunya is a Purna number. Let it go on adding to Deepa's all her endeavors. May God bless her. I have no words to express my thanks to Deepa. Words will be very small and very superficial, but what is there, I think I have communicated to her for having me over. Thank you, one and all.